CHP off trying to move along, and they're surrounding his unit. There's the other one right there. So I'm sure a call for assistance is going on. And you see CHP officer trying to push his way through the traffic.
Oh,
guy riding on the hood, guy on the windshield, dove off. Here comes another unit around as we widen out here. You see this one person here. That's the one who was on the windshield.
Oh,
came flying off as the officer drove away. And now here we go. Here we go. This is going to be a bad thing. Start kicking the car. That officer should just drive away. He needs to drive away. Yeah, very good. Yeah, because he's not going to do any good there. But unfortunately, he got up on the hood of that CHP car, and as the CHP pulled away, he came off the windshield and is now laying there in the right shoulder. People are now surrounding. So that's the flashpoint you don't want in a situation like this.